This is Devon with Off Leash Canine Training, and this is Winnie and Oliver the Goldendoodles. Winnie and Oliver are here with me to complete our 2-week board and train. Both Winnie and Oliver have actually gone through a board and train type program already with other companies, and they decided to go ahead and extend their training and come to us as well. Both dogs are really highly obsessed with squirrels, so anytime there's any squirrels outside, they do get really overexcited and want to run up to the squirrels. All listening definitely goes out the window. They both pull really hard on the leash and make it very difficult for their owner to take them on walks. When people ring the doorbell, they absolutely lose their minds. So we're gonna be spending a lot of time working on doorbell manners, as well as people coming over and greeting guests whenever they come in to sit down. I am so excited to hang out with both Winnie and Oliver over the next 2 weeks. Let's go ahead and see what they know before training. They definitely do already know a lot of our commands. I'm just going to be spending time making sure that they know how to listen around distractions, get them off leash, and just help fine tune all of their training that they've already had. The following videos that you guys are about to see are of their amazing transformation.
Yeah.